This is to everybody that knows the violin works. You know, that thing that took a rape victim to triple-digit orgasms in maybe 2 hours. I wore her pussy out, you know, pretending the G-spot was the yin and yang, pressing on it, the dots, and massaging, and then sucking and licking the clit like a flute. And you know what, gentlemen? In the Sacramento area, if you really want to get some pussy and you have a bag of weed, there is what I call a pot hooker on Adult Friend Finder in the NorCal chat room. And you know what? Shit, this is basically how to find her. Oh. This is after I told her, you know what, basically kick rocks, bitch. There's nothing for you here. My fault, bitch. Pick it up. Oh, trust and believe, I will. Stevia, you know what? Acts like the cure. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? You want some of that? You want?
It went like a forest fire.
Oh, yeah.
It started a lot of different places. Pretty much
what's the same up with time. It? Oh, I love you so much. Yeah, I'll tell you what. She liked this dog so much that she had an invite to come back anytime. And you know what? It's like this. When I saw you fucking conspiring to talk shit about me behind my back with someone else that was online there, I thought to myself, ew, you know what? It goes like this. When you gave me the last four digits of your number, and then you gave me the directions, I was going there thinking that you sounded like such a hoe that potentially you might be a candidate to star in a movie showing other women how to get ultimate fucking orgasms at the orgasms. You know what? The fountain of pleasure, okay? The violin. And when I got there, oh, man, you know what? False advertising. The definition, bitch, of road hard and put away wet. And then when you pull down your thing and you show me that big ass fucking scar, I thought, oh, you know what? I didn't want to show you anyways. See my ex-girlfriend, Jennifer. She's a 9+, okay? See PamelaProModel.com, okay? She might come up and actually be at my next fight. And you know what? Do you think that I really wanted to fucking show you? It's like this. When I invited you to go to Gladiator Challenge, it was because I have friends that might have done you, okay? And then if it worked, I didn't even want to take the chance, okay? Because when doctors start to fucking cut and sew down in that area, sometimes it fucks that shit up, and pussies don't light on fire and attack faces for 2 hours. You know what? Put it like this. Everybody that knows the violin works, do me a favor. Go to Adult Friend Finder and create a free account. There's free chat rooms. You don't have to pay to become a member, okay? And then drop in and tell the fucking denizens in that dangerous Wild West town, almost like that one with Clint Eastwood, you know what, where they fucking killed him, and then he came back to fuck them all up, you know what, it's like this, Nate, you know what, your future doesn't look bright, okay, I was gonna try to disguise it, but it's like this, dude, you know what, I'm gonna show you as a chimpanzee shuffling over, sickly, okay, teeth all fucked up, and you know what, you say athletic on your fucking profile, athletic compared to what, a fucking chimpanzee, you know what, it's like this, man, you tripping, and then fucking getting hurt when you fell into the crowd, and you couldn't right yourself and continue fucking your quest to confront me, the ultimate snake oil salesman, you know what, bitch, what I'm gonna do is buy houses for every woman on this planet. And how I plan on doing that is profits from pure H2O. Seriously, think about it, motherfucker. If I used NorCal chat room from the start as the model for the Middle Ages, because you guys get online and say shit that you never would in fucking public, okay? That time that I walked up to the group, okay, and I said, so, does anybody here have a problem with me being here? It wasn't, oh, do you guys have a problem with me? I was waiting for a fucking response. I was going to try to bait you into fucking throwing punches on me. And you know what? If it went fucking correctly, I could have fucking annihilated every one of you motherfuckers, okay? And gotten away with it, bitch, okay? I did it before at Juanita's when I was attacked. Hence the bad boy. 5 knockouts. You know what? It's like this, punks. I'm going to let you be. The only one that I'm going after is Nate. And I'm not going to go after any women in there. Oh, my God. But you know what? How could we do it? Truth in advertising? Jesus Christ. I see a lot of pictures that look halfway decent. And then you go to Lori's and the AFF crowd, that's usually outside. You know, some chubbies, mainly, mostly, okay? Very, very unhealthy and amazing. Stevia will rectify all that. So you know what? When I'm buying women houses and saying, here, you know what, no, believe me, there's no strings, okay? Even if there was, if I was a string kind of guy, you wouldn't be the one. I'm fucking cutting it before I give you the house, believe me, okay? Now go do what you're going to do and never have to fucking do what you don't want to do for a man ever again. Peace, okay? Be with you. And, yeah, it goes like that. How to get this planet off the fucking track that it's on. And you know what? It goes like this. Hopefully, oh cool, you know what, yeah, it was bizarre to me when I was getting kicked out of Notre Dame for an attempted rape that never happened, like when that guy with his hands raised, oh, he could punch the fuck out of people. He was accused of punching a woman 17 feet down the hall when his girlfriend said that woman attacked him and was going crazy, and he backhanded her off and said, get the fuck off me, cunt, and they lied, and they kicked me out for 2 semesters. Jeez. Those brothers, Ross Browner, Willie Fry, and the other one, they supposedly raped a woman. Oh, and guess what? Here's the story on that one. It was the daughter of the vice president for Coke or Pepsi. And, yeah, they fucking, they did a gangbang in summer school. And you know what? Instead of keeping it under wraps, they actually were fucking walking around campus, high-fiving, bam, you know what? Word got around, and Daddy called up Father Hesburgh, really pissed, and he said, you know what, I want those beeps out, and they made a compromise. They kicked him out for a semester when they weren't playing football, and they came back and I think helped him win the national championship. And I don't know, when I signed my letter of intent with Notre Dame and I said I'd do my best by them, they were supposed to do the best by me, right? And I made the fucking play. And you know what, Jack Ham, how did you feel about getting the gag order? Well, you know what, how about this, Jack? How are you going to feel when I legally attack you and your family and everybody that you know and love? See, here's the deal. I'm going to fairly soon, probably within the next year, sign for the biggest loan this planet's ever seen. I do have the Fountain of Youth, bitch. And what I'm going to do is find out where you are, and I'm going to buy all the houses around you, okay? And I'm going to find out where everybody that you know and love is, and I'm going to buy all the houses around them. And then I'm going to put in black families, Mexican families, white families from the ghettos, okay? I'm Robin Hood, bitch. And everybody that you know and love is going to fucking hate you until you speak up
and fucking admit that there was a gag order, motherfucker, that you didn't fucking see me make a play that maybe two black guys, four maybe, in the NFL can make, motherfucker, and I'm white. You know what? If we had played football together, Jack Arum, I could have attacked you in the fucking anywhere and beat the fuck out of you. Just like I could have done to Frank Stamps, okay, bitch? And it's like this, Frank. Do you realize that your entire life is a fucking farce? Well, getting back to a NorCal chat room, everybody that knows a violin works, please. Make an account, adultfriendfinder.com, and then go into chat, NorCal, and say, oh, yeah, you know what? When you pretend the G-spot's the yin and the yang, press the dots and massage and suck and lick the clit, it's bam, pussies attacking faces. And then what you might do is say, I'm going to get as vicious on one guy in there as I did on Bon Lopua at the very end. And you know what? I'm going to swing for the fences, man. And if you commit suicide, I am going to throw a party and say, you know what? Fuck with me, and this is what you get.